What's your favorite?
Kubala was good, but I think it's Ferenc Puskás. Cibor. Kirari was the king, but Gulácsi is the new king. Always Dominik Szoboszlai. Sála is good, but Dzsudzsák is the Debreceni king.